gentlemen, here comes your
shutout! Here's Wise, sets up far side, Gildon throws it towards the net, puck's loose in the slot, picked the top left corner, apparently no goal, but it's coming from left to right now with Kaufman, and it's a good goal. Behind the net, Esposito, backhand pass, top of the zone, Grant. Now across the blue, Coughlin, a wrister towards the net. Oh. Backhand rebound chance for Massey and a kick save for Robinson. Esposito tries to carry it out, another turnover. Crookshank, a wrister, and a reaching out left glove save by Stefano Zlekas. Carries through the neutral zone, now across the blue, centers one, in on goal, Petrillo. Oh. He dangles around, throws one towards Robinson, and another kick save.
They can regain him.
Off the draw, top of the zone, O'Donnell, he whiffs, Van Riemsdyk's gonna have a breakaway. In alone on Lekas, goes to the backhand, Lekas reaches out, makes the save. For Lodemeyer, Cipollone comes up with the puck, left circle, wrister towards Robinson, he's waiting on it, top of the zone, Evers backhands it down low, Esposito, left side shot, it's off the crossbar. but Evers gets it, right side, Cipollone, throws it towards the front of the net, Kaufman, backhand chance around, Robinson sends it wide. Tipped wide of him. Kaufman collects at the blue line, skates in on goal, he's all alone, a penalty against UNH, Max Kaufman rips his shot,
his stick breaks on it,
takes the puck at neutral ice, in on Mike Robinson, comes in with speed, goes to the forehand, kick save Robinson. Cipollone will get the last touch, but that does it for night number one. Vermont falls 1-0.